Alrighty, well, morning everybody, and back on again in Time for Some Gems of War. And then once again, I put this in my Twitch description. I'm having some tech issues right now. The Wi-Fi on my tablet is acting really wonky. I think it's like stark contrast to yesterday, which it worked just fine, but not now. So I'm having to use my cell phone, which is notoriously bad about Wi-Fi. So this is kind of a weird twist of fate, irony thingy. But yeah, because usually it's my tablet that's shot, or no. Usually it's my tablet that's stable as far as Wi-Fi goes, and it's usually my cell phone that the Wi-Fi on it doesn't work for shit. But it seems the opposite, or it seems it's the opposite today. So, secondly, didn't get Diddly Squad for sleep. Morning, Dell. And from one extreme to the other, yesterday I slept pretty good, so, but today, nope. It's like, dreaming and nightmaring. Just having to contend with heartburn, so it seems like I think I need to make a diet change somewhere. So, and then sinus problems reared their ugly head, but, if last night is going to be anything like today, the weather is supposed to be an absolute scorcher today. It's supposed to be in the hundreds. So, yeah. So, and all this, don't be surprised if I end up having a bail because... or something. Or if suddenly my cell phone, the Wi-Fi in it starts fucking up and I have, like, no chat at all, can't talk to anybody in real time. So if either or of those happen, I'll probably just have to just kill the session and just continue on upstream. So, but yeah, like I said, the Wi-Fi on my tablet, I can actually go into the Wi-Fi menu, and like restart it, and it fires up fine, but then shortly after, it just dies. So, oh, and not to mention too, it's already the tablet has already restarted twice. That as well. So, we got some tech problems. And also, like usual, when I'm on this early in the morning, I don't eat anything, so it's just gonna be water. Oh, it's grew. And then, new album, Automated Hero. I've got a couple of their other albums. I think this one here kind of came on the heels of, Street Fighter VI coming out recently. Oh, morning, Keith. All coming out at once. And I totally forgot the title of it. Yeah, World Warriors. So, yeah, I got a feeling that this album here, it came out, the guy who makes this music, he probably had just gotten Street Fighter VI recently, and hey, let's make an album about it, so.
Oh, shit. Here we go again.
They cracked my code. And gotta restart my controller. Yeah. Yeah, especially for a class that I don't really use that much. Something else on that too, the past 2 days have been crash days. Like I can't get most of my games going. So yeah, just to put that out there, the Hall of Fail for the week. If it crashes again today, it's a possibility. Like I said, it's been crash day for the past 2 days, so based on that, we're looking at day 3. No, I shouldn't have lost a rank. Wi-Fi's working on my tablet. Probably not for very long. Thank you. check it out. I gotta pull some luck real quick. It's gonna take a while for it to all load up. Fear itself, Hurricane. Actually, that's actually a pretty decent week. Last jump. Fear itself, just get the bumper mode going and just keep aiming for that. But on the downside, everybody else also knows that trick too, so Hurricane, just play the way you normally play on that. Just keep aiming for the right ramp. Junkyard, keep aiming for that shot up the middle. During multi-ball, same thing. Just hit the boost at the right time. Website ain't telling me the colors, so. Yeah, I ain't telling me the colors. Uh-oh. Pull this up. Apparently. Oh, only 21. I got 30 ice. Go ahead and do this one. there we are. And I just need one more. Oh, looks like the Wi-Fi on my tablet suddenly got off its ass. I'm in the Twitch main menu. Never mind. Wi-Fi shut off on the tablet, so wishful thinking. Right when I tried to advance to the next screen, Wi-Fi turned off. Still the same album. Yep. Yeah. Anger is the, or Angear, however you pronounce it, that's the bumper mode. So I still have the rest of the week then. And then I got one more new album. Unfortunately, I totally forgot the name of it. So let me go here. Oh yeah, I remember this one. I found a new channel, or I found a new YouTube channel recently. I can't remember the name of it. But yeah, they seem to specialize in like obscure 80s albums. And this was one of them. This one here came out like 1987, I believe. You can almost say that this is actually Dungeon Synth before Dungeon Synth officially came out. Like, I think his name's Mortis. He's pretty much credited as the original founder of Dungeon Synth, but no, I think it's whoever made this album. I guess, Taskbar just got shot to shit, so song and dance have to do to get it to work. There we go. But anyway, for those that don't know, Wizardry is an actual RPG franchise. I've actually played a few of their games over the years. I think I played their second one on Super Nintendo. I think I played their, I want to say their 10th one on the PlayStation 2. So, but they have, they've made quite a bit of these over the years. Not yet. Thank you. Sounds like Final Fantasy Tactics right here. Since my tablet is pretty much useless right now, I'm just gonna go ahead and plug it. Keep it charged up. And then, after this battle, I'm gonna, all the new albums that I've collected, I'm gonna go ahead and transfer them onto my cell phone. Pardon the interruption, I'd rather do this now, because I'll probably, while it's still fresh in my head, I'll probably forget later. So yeah, they're, stream might be, cutting in and out here. So this is gonna be a little while. Oh, I'm up. I think it's done. sword function ain't working the way I want it to. I'll explain here in just a second. Sort this, it still comes up in alphabetical order. I'm taking up all the albums I've downloaded, and I was just copying them into my cell phone. From time to time at work, I'll listen to music on here, like during my lunches and breaks and stuff. Something else too. I really gotta start paying attention to keeping this guy shielded up, cause skulls. Used fairly often in PvP, but yeah. Worst video mode in pinball. It's one of the reasons why I'm not a fan of that table. It's got shots on there where I have to actively avoid. Thank you. Yeah. Yeah. Gotta keep shooting up the middle. I'm just gonna reboot my tablet. At least I'm definitely else. Yeah, that's why I don't like, that's why you gotta avoid making that shot in the middle. Just having to sit and wait through all that is, you know, if there's a way you can skip the cutscene. Been there. Eked out a victory at just barely the last second. Game's gonna freeze momentarily. It had to be this one. Yep.
Thank you.
Yup. Bad mode. Bad mode to have at a time mode. Cause all that bonus you're getting during that period is only an end of ball bonus.
It's official. You suck.
Well, one for these battles, so these battles aren't taking forever, and second, so, my top guy isn't getting one or two shot.
Thank you.
Yeah, same here, Keith. It's supposed to be in the hundreds today. Okay. Turn it down even more.
Thank you.
Now my tablet restarted. I'm at a good stopping point right now. I'm gonna go ahead and break off for a few minutes. I gotta use the bathroom and refill this. I'll be back. Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and shut my patio door and turn my AC on. It's like 80 degrees in here right now. Quarter after 8, and it's 80 degrees in here. Thank you, Keith. On it goes. One more for multi-ball. He's got this camera up in the nosebleed seats. Yeah, not as many, not as many toys in the way. Been there many times myself, buddy. On it goes. Oh, I think he's still got one more ball. Nah. Yeah, it's game over. Thank you. chat on my tablet is finally up, so let me test it real quick. Thank you. Okay, so yeah, I'm just gonna go ahead and call it off. Having a hell of a time staying awake right now. It's just, and plus I still have a long ways to go on Faction Assault. That's still gonna take a while. So I'll probably just go ahead and lay down for a bit, and then I'll probably just keep chugging along on Gems of War, probably off stream throughout the day. Pinball, it's probably gonna end up doing what I've been doing the past few weeks, just playing FX3 enough to do the matchups, but that also assumes that FX3 doesn't crash. Like I said at the start of the stream, the past 2 days have been crash days, where most of my games don't work. So I'll have to go in and check, but yeah, based on that, probably looking at day three of crashing. But what I'm trying to get at is if FX3 works, I'll play it enough to get stable on the weekly matchup league, and then just record and upload a short Pinball Arcade and or a Zachariah session. So but otherwise, thanks for dropping by, everybody. I appreciate it. Should be on again tomorrow. Also assumes I get up. Tomorrow I'm probably going to be a little bit more, judgmental. If I didn't get any good sleep, to avoid the same mistake, I made today, don't be surprised if I don't come on tomorrow morning. Like I said, if I don't get good enough sleep, I'm probably just not gonna bother. So, but if I do come on, my time's gonna be 7 a.m. That's my ballpark time, and that is U.S. Central. But until then, take care, everybody, and I'll see you all next time.